will keep him in the fight. He goes back to the stool. We'll see to what extent.
What an action-packed round. It looked like it almost ended on multiple occasions.
All right, round two.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move.
Close! Oh! All right, back to his feet. But, man, is he hurt. Look at Joe. Oh! Oh! What a leg kick. He's got him right here.
Oh, he got caught. Oh! Back up. Hard hook. High kick! Oh! He hurt him.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Jones's bruise on that thigh is just nasty. It's gonna be hard getting out of bed in the morning. Let's see how he chooses to proceed here.
Beautiful inside leg kick.
He blocks the punch.
Wow! That hurt him. There's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh! Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh, he's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Chuck Liddell. Visibly limping here. Oh!
Changes stances and switches southpaw.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increase. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Can he hang on?
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Wow, what a knockout. A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent, and for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight.
Great angle here. Bang.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 36 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Iceman, Chuck.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joe. He gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way. But there's Liddell and Anderson Silva. All right, so here we go with this highly anticipated stand-up-only event. You got to play by the rules here. There aren't a ton of them, but there is no grappling of any type, either on the feet or on the ground. Fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor as well, so that bears watching here as round one gets underway.
Powerful leg kick. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, huge shot there, lands flush.
Wow!
And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up, but that is...
Boom! Perfectly placed uppercut.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 41 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
All right, coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between the Iceman, Chuck Liddell, and Anderson Silva.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right, round one of this stand-up only fight is underway. A friendly reminder of the rules set, not a whole lot of them, but you can't grapple or wrestle at all, and if the fight does hit the canvas, no follow-up strikes permitted on the ground. Of his toes and figure out a way to get that head off the center line and out of harm's way.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body. That one hurt.
A right punch followed by a left there.
He's not one appeared to stun him. This could be it right here.
Oh, big
shot! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, wow! Goes down again.
Oh, solid jab.
Landing big shots.
Body kick, look at that. Nice leg kick.
Silva gets caught with that punch. Another shot lands upstairs.
Oh, big shot! Oh! He's stumbling. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
There is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. And here it is again. Boom! And he's out.
So there he is as the Bruce Buffer now with the official. Up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between the Iceman, Chuck Liddell, and Vanderlei Silva.
Let's go.
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only fight. You guys got to play by the rules.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh. Huge shot there, lands flush.
Back up. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight.
Let's look at that again from another angle. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
All right, let's go inside the octagon. Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between the Iceman, Chuck Liddell, and Anthony Johnson.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
All right, so this highly anticipated stand-up only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules that hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up only event. Let's see how it plays out.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Well, no surprise here. Johnson gets stung by that leg kick. So both guys landing it well here. Good action early. Nice punch there by Johnson. That kick blocked by Chuck Liddell.
That one hurt.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Wow!
Big shot!
Oh, is that a huge kick to the body or what?
He's clearly in pain.
Oh!
Oh, yo, you hurt him bad. Oh, that's it. Wow. Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
I should say so. A buffer with the official. Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision.
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
All right, so this highly anticipated stand-up only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the rules, and hopefully you play by them. No crowd. Oh! Back to the feet. Oh, straight right.
Good defense there.
Oh! Try to establish that jab.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Back to the jab now, no good.
Oh, you're close.
He's got him here.
Oh,
huge right hand. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Oh! Front kick to the face!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, very nice.
Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He landed a big front kick to the head for the KO victory.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent and for him, I should say. But just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick. And the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight.
Let's see that again. Boom! And he's out.
Well, what a...